No, but he has like a popsicle fetish, right?
Good enough.
Where he basically like, you know, like the juices of the popsicle, right? It's where you like dip your toes in them.
I literally hate this conversation happening right now.